Nobody's doing any more damage to himself unnecessarily, you know. Doesn't matter. Why put up the phone when you don't have to?
Come after the stoppage in the centre.
I'll take it where I'm going.
Second goal for the first one.
Come on! No, he's not there now. He did. I saw his wife. I just said to Rick, next minute, quickly answered the phone. Jay, that was in the game before. He had a cut under his eye. I don't know what number. I'm just to put in my bag so we're going to have something to use them. We've got in your little bunch of his covers for you. But this look looks a bit funny. Come on, press it, I'll show you. It's true. Is it Wags? Who was the name of that guy? Some sort of sits on the side here. He said it. Is it Wags? What's his name? Mags or Wags? Yeah, he said it was only a scratch. But I couldn't see because it was full of blood. He was going to have a shower. And Sam just checked in, he's not there.
Get it raising!
Oh, no, he's the one that you did the hand. You know the one you did the hand? Did you do the hand here? Well, he's not. He's gone. So he must be alright then. He looked alright, but because there was so much blood around.
Can we put on the table, mate? Not listening, are you? Maybe he's listening or something, I don't know.
There's a bottle there.
Do you want to sit here?
No, I don't like the sun.
Oh, right, okay.
I hate the sun.
I love the sun. Now the clouds are here.
Thank you.
Go! 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 rapide, main rapide.
Ouais.
Jean Guiti.
Is that like talking dyslexic? Or don't you know?
Okay, okay,
so now, who's the phone answer? Yeah, well, it's like, don't fast forward. Oh, you can talk to me. My girlfriend texted me the other night. She said, the phone is twice. I went back, are your phone stuttering?
My phone does that with a certain number. It'll do it twice. It automatically does it twice. I don't know what happens.
Yeah,
some
way down there, so I'm just going to pop down there and say good night to everyone.
You go back, and then, that's all right.
I'll come back.
All right.
I'm done. I worked this morning, so, yeah.
Oh, no, I had...
Not the oval, no.
Chase Darling.
Yeah. You know that family that I filmed up here? The butcher in Queen, Dave's family, who used to own the butcher up in Queen. There's a bloke in the corner who's a real weirdo. They accused him of murdering. So he rang the police and he's gone, oh, I know the bloke that did the murder. So then he rang the corner and he said, what do you know? The guy was going to butcher and he stabbed him.
But the thing is, we just like to dislike this guy, just dislike
No, it works in that.
Thank you. Right. Thank you. Sorry.
That's all right. We'll do it over here. Thank you, guys. Okay.
The first aid box is just there if you need it. All the Kapunda boys are tough.
Absolutely. Look at you.
Look at this.
Look what you're getting.
You'll be right, mate.
Yeah, I've got one of them in there as well. That might even be the way to go.
Does it? What'd you do? I reckon you might have, because I think
buddy.
I think that's the rock that might be in there.
It's actually like a, you need a bit more of, oh yeah, that's taken a bit of the top off. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What,
anyone
in that?
Oh. That's good.
It
probably
might need some irrigation as well, but yeah. It's like he's taken it and the gravel's gone underneath.
Yeah.
Like a little bit nasty on the top, go and have a look. But I think this is probably the way to go with this.
Yeah, that's a bit of bone there, I reckon, isn't it? Can you see?
It's thin, but it's quite thick. It's just quite thick.
I reckon
where
he's chucked
it.
He wouldn't be able to bend his leg if the bone was there.
No, I just take that off. Oh, you could catch Rick. Right here. Just put that in the middle and then just drop it like that.
It was.
Oh, he's sitting there now. It's going to be done in a second. Yeah, because it might be coming out. You might need to irrigate it. A bit of stone and all that.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. Unless you can do it at home.
When did you have a fit yourself?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's up today.
Usually kids are up today.
You're getting healed.
Does it hurt?
It stings. It doesn't hurt, but it stings.
Sometimes the next day you can actually clean it better, but the fact is that it's just a bit all over the place, you know, unless you can do a good job of cleaning yourself.
Cheers.
Huh? Cheers. Yeah, exactly. Isn't that nice that he said that? It is so good. It's so lovely. A lot of boys, you can just rip that. You can just rip that. You don't need scissors with that. Yep, just rip. And then I'll just give you a little bit to...
Wait, can you bend? Would you be able to, like,
probably not a good idea to.
Yeah.
Not for a while.
Yeah, then if you just want to just...
My dad's like...
You don't have to wait long up there, do you?
It's good. I
mean, they probably won't do anything, but at least they can at least
make
sure it's
nice
and clean and no infections.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
We appreciate it.
I hope he hasn't spoiled his weekend.
He'll be
right. Hopefully you're going to be all right, mate.
Thank you.
See ya.
Do you see you later.
Yeah, cooked a bit. It looks like it's got into the gravel and it's just taken a bit of a hunk out, doesn't it?
I thought it might have been a bit gone in underneath it.
Well, it looks like, because it's so much fun, but I'd just take it to get it real bad up there anyway. But no, you weren't touching the blood, though.
Yeah, I know that, but I mean, if it starts burning up, if you don't know.
If not, we've got the green and the orange to have a swig out.
Thank you.
total, yeah? All
right. We're bending over, Carl. I'm talking, that's all.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a table out the back of the studio, but I don't see that one.
And orange ones, or you can drink out of them too.
I don't want crying.
Huh?
I don't want crying.
Oh, it's, you've got that to do. That's safe to do that. You don't touch them on your lips.
Where's that? Where's that?
No, I think she might have left. Yeah, she was telling me that.
Oh, crazy. Before you put that away, because in here there's no one balls left on here. Is it
down
the bottom? Is it down the bottom? Is it down the bottom? Oh, yeah, there's a new packet to open.
and push up.
Go right, Pete!
Yeah.
tough one.
Yeah. Dotty? They shouldn't be playing there. Around the back they should be playing.
Thank you.
Something I'm not too sure about. He's not moving too well. I don't know, I think he might have gone with the new team. But he's just given us a hand. He did not, yeah.
Hello,
Dad!
Hello, Dad!
Who's up?
Yeah. Nobody pinched it.
Thank you.